Beavis and Butthead. I remember when this game came out, me and my brother Trent were little. Played two player. Alright, since I already got the video up of the intro, basically what's going on is they get Guar tickets and the tickets get tore up. Alright, now see, you can play between both of them. It actually comes in handy. But I like Beavis, and my brother used to play as Butthead. So let's go and do the easiest stage first. This one's a pain in the ass. That always happens. Yoink, I'm gonna go over here, run this way, grab the dead rat, grab the... get out of here. Whoa. Now this took me and my brother forever to figure out, but on the case of the game, you see that it was spelled out like this. Like, you've seen that on the thing, and then we kind of figured, like, on the actual case of it, it showed the code being put in. I don't know how you would figure that out any other way. And everything in here is basically a reference from an episode. This guy, however, is supposed to be the one that runs the show. I had the turbo on this. I need to figure out how to get a turbo controller set up for this. Yeah, there's a piece of food out there. Let's see. Now, back there by the dumpster, there is a tainted hamburger that you're supposed to eat and go to the... we don't have to eat it, but if you do, you're able to get the item, the scissors, so you can go backstage at the Guar concert at the end of the game. But the hospital you have to go to after you eat the burger... But again, you don't have to eat the burger, but you still have to do the hospital stage. It's the pain in the ass stage. You steal this dude's rascal, and it's just this pain in the ass. Now what I am going to do is anybody who's playing Beavis and Butthead, download the emulator, download the game. You can use this code to have one ticket in your thing. So feel free to write it down, look at it, whatever. Not what I was trying to do. Alright. Where should we go next? Go to the hospital. Or... yeah, we can try this one. Really? Dang, I need that health. Dang it. Ugh. Damn it. Oh, well, I died. Gonna make me belch on him. Woo, got him. Yeah. I don't know where there's gonna be a guy at. There we go, see? Damn it. I need to get the damn turbo button set up. There it is. Piece of bubble gum. Now, I'm gonna take these. Damn it. Dick. Damn it. Where's the principal's office? There we go. Hey, Kiki. Come here, kitty kitty. Come here. You can sit in my lap like always. Put your ass on the fucking camera. No. Watch this. Boogadow. Where'd he go? Could have swore there was something else in here. Last time he let me do it. I gotta make it all the way back through the through the high school. Ooh. Damn, if I had a cherry bomb or one of the bombs, I could blow the toilet up. Oh, if you're wondering, they smack you when you walk by the chicks. If you jump, ow, I always hit the fucking. If you jump, they don't hit you. Yeah, I just noticed. Huh. Just curious. Some of these didn't have. Fuck that. See. Okay, that's not good. Alright, here you go. Here's two ticket pieces. Use the code if you want to. Did not mean to do that. Damn it, see, that's what I was trying not to do. Change it.
Work there, dude.
Alright, I guess I can go to the mall. Where do I get? Security guards. Damn it. What was it? Damn it. Motherf. God, I'm about to die. Oh, come on. Stop, cat. What do I got left? And here you go. Here's a few more ticket pieces. We just need 4 left. 5 left. Let's see if we got enough for the drive-in. How much is it? Damn, how much is it? What? All right, now. This ain't good. No, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, what the hell? No! Oh, that's lame. Alright, we need to do something different than that. But, yeah, I gotta figure something out where I can get some food so they don't die so quick.